We are colleagues, and we all know the pressure, the demands, and the uncertainty that this industry has, and as well because the fact is at the end that the ball has to go into that net, and there are many factors that sometimes prevent that you cannot control. So of course you empathize, and because you suffer, because you know how it is when you are going through those moments.